The House will be in order. The House will be in order. The chair asks all members in the chamber, as well as members and staff throughout the Capitol, to observe a moment of silence in memory of Officer Jacob J. Chestnut and Detective John M. Gibson of the United States Capitol Police, who were killed in the line of duty defending the Capitol on July 24, 1998.